tell Dan I figured it out. I'm okay.
That was the last thing she ever said to me.
You never told me that.
What's the tell? She was wrong. There's no higher power, there's no God. And it's just chaos and violence. And random, unpredictable evil that comes out of nowhere.
You dragged her back into it, Sam. She knew it was at stake. Oh yeah, saving the world. You're doing such a damn good job.
Tell me that you understand.
Don't talk like that.
What am I supposed to do?
We can find a way, all right? I can. I'm gonna save you.
I never should have come back, Sam. It wasn't natural. And now look what's coming. I was dead. I should have stayed dead.
Not all right. Not at all. But neither are you. How much I know. Stop asking if I need anything. Stop asking if I'm okay. I'm okay.
You're acting like nothing happened. Say something, all right? Hell, say anything. Aren't you angry? Don't you want revenge?
Revenge?
Yeah.
You got any leads on where the demon is? We got nothing, Sam. Nothing, okay?
Sorry, Sam, it's not gonna happen. Just take me! I don't want it to end up this way.
If you would only give me the chance. You always do this. I can do so much better. Doesn't really make sense, does it?
You're disappointed.
Sam.
Why can't you even consider the possibility?
So we're talking ghosts?
Yes!
All right. You know what? I get it. You've got faith. That's, hey, good for you. I'm sure it makes things easier.
Why do you trust her so much?
Have I ever given you any reason to feel that you can't trust me?
My personal job, so we don't have to operate on faith. We can know for sure. Don't you want to know for sure?